Hello, my name is Vern Ruprecht, and I'm running unaffiliated for District 7, which is Wasilla and the Greater Lakes area in the Mat-Su Valley. What I see is the most important things in the state right now is the budgeting. In the budgeting process, we're in a $7 million a day deficit, and that is not sustainable. We did not do that in the city of Wasilla, and in fact, we're in a reserve of nearly $20 million. The state can do the same thing. That budget needs not to be passed back and forth the way it is, and the process in budgeting needs to be more transparent. This is the state's money, this is your money, this is your future. And I think that is a terribly important factor right now for us. Also, moving our economy forward. The legacy oil fields are about depleted. The fact of the matter is we have to move forward with the proper type of economic development in this state to give our kids and our grandkids the same opportunities we had to move forward into the 21st century. And in keeping with that too, is education in the state of Alaska. I was given great opportunities, and as a result, I've done fairly well for myself in my life. However, we have to make it better for the next generation. That's what I was taught by my parents and my grandparents. And we have to ensure that they have a proper future. So we have some constitutional mandates on budgets. We also have constitutional mandates on education. And that is where I really believe we have to emphasize ourselves, a proper economic development, take the proper role, because I do believe that the government is the workshop of democracy, and I believe the government is the workshop of democracy where the proper policies are formulated for the state of Alaska for everybody's benefit. And when we can get to that point where there's open discussion, where there is robust debate, and we debate things fairly and honestly, and we do not do that in a vacuum, and we keep everybody informed, we know that we can affect the policy of the state, which affects all local government, state government also, and because what we do at the state level also can help impact national policy. So I ask for your vote for District 7, and thank you very much.